I went down to St. James's Infirmary to see my baby there. She was lying on a long white table, so sweet, so cold, so fair. I went down to old Joe's barroom at the corner of the square. They were serving the drinks as usual, and the usual crowd were there. In the corner stood old Joe McKennedy, and his eyes were bloodshot red. And I turned to the crowd around us, and these were the words I said. Let her go, let her go, God bless her, wherever she may be. You can search the wide world over, never find a better girl than she. Oh, when I die, please bury me in my $10 Stetson hat. Put a $20 gold piece on my watch chain, so my friends will know I died standing pat. Get 6 gamblers to carry my coffin, and 6 chorus girls to sing me a song. Get a 20-piece jazz band on my tailgate to raise hell as we roll along. So that's the end of my story. Let's have another round of booze. And if anyone should ask you, just tell them we've got the St. James Infirmary.